Hey guys, this is Chuck from Falling Cycles. Today we have a 2009 Harley-Davidson Road Glide. It's actually kind of a cool little bike. It's got a Screaming Eagle 110 motor in it. And as you can tell, it's had a little bit of rear end damage. So we're gonna go through and see what's working and not working on this baby. And then see what kind of power this motor's throwing down. So right now we'll go ahead and just turn the ignition on. We're gonna go through all the lights and stuff. So there's low beam. The radio obviously still works. There's a high beam. We're gonna do a left turn signal. Right turn signal. And then the horn. You see how the gauges work? All right, so we'll go ahead and fire this puppy up and see how she sounds.